people on my orders until they need to be wired again. I'm being very brutally honest so we can solve this problem. I'm telling you right now, a black gay person would have never done that to me. Because a black gay person knows when the police shows up, they're not going to care who called them. They don't show up like, which one of you niggers is Clifford? We're all Clifford. This happens far too often. Another time, about 6 years ago, a lesbian woman tried to say a story about me to TMZ. Thank goodness TMZ can see right through the shame of that story. This woman claimed that I beat her at night because she was lesbian. That is fucking crazy. Bitch, I'm a lesbian woman.